pitchers in Major League Baseball history with 200 strikeouts and fewer than 20 starts.
Ooh, Aybar going down here. Foul tip.
That's a pretty big shin guard he's got on the right, but where does it get him? Top of the foot?
He's in some pain right now.
Yeah. I think it got him on the inside of the ankle. I think. You see, Erick he wants his bat back. Said, "I'm ready to go." I might have a little hobble right there, but I want to swing the shillelagh.
He wants to stay in the game.